What is Revo Uninstaller? If you have never used Revo Uninstaller, then, definitely, you are not familiar with a very useful piece of software that has the ability to make your Windows PC run faster. Though, the basic feature of Revo Uninstaller is uninstalling an unnecessary or unwanted software safely along harmful leftovers such as registry items, directories and temporary data etc., in no time and with minimum efforts. But, you will find Revo Uninstaller more than a uninstaller software. This one of the best program removal tools comes packed with several worth mentioning and admirable PC maintenance and optimization features. For example, autorun manager, junk file cleaner, browser cleaner, evidence remover, unrecoverable delete and many other features. Dear subscribers, taking the popularity and usefulness of Revo Uninstaller into consideration, I've created a Revo Uninstaller video guide about how to use Revo Uninstaller. If you have already used this uninstaller software, then you will explore some of the hidden features of Revo Uninstaller perhaps you are not aware of. Let's start today's video tutorial. Before starting Revo Uninstaller how-to tutorial, I would like to describe that Revo Uninstaller is available in freeware and paid formats. Revo Uninstaller Pro has some additional features than Revo Uninstaller Free. After opening it up, here you can see, there are 6 tabs under menu section. File, View, Commands, Tools and Help. Other than conventional options in File tab, there is an option through which you can reset all settings in one go. View tab lets you customize overall looks and add or remove icons as per your needs and wish. You can access Hunter mode using View tab. I will explain later, what is the Revo Uninstaller Hunter mode. Commands tab is its primary tab. Click on your software that you want to uninstall and choose your preferred command, uninstall, quick uninstall, forced uninstall to remove the stubborn kind of programs and change or repair. By clicking upon the Tools tab, you can reach additional cleaning and speed up features of Revo Uninstaller and Options button to make your preferred settings. For an example, you can change Revo Uninstaller language. There is a huge list of available languages at your disposal. As well as, there is an option through which you can change Revo Uninstaller theme. And the good thing is that you can make your own theme by playing with colors. Beneath menu section, here you can place your preferred buttons using the view. By default, traced programs, log database, install programs, forced uninstall, uninstall, quick uninstall and view buttons are placed over here. If you have installed a bundle of programs and find it difficult to reach the software you want to uninstall, then there is a search bar that comes handy in swiftly reach your desired program. I hope it's all been helpful for you to understand Revo Uninstaller's interface. Now, let me demonstrate how to uninstall a program or stubborn kind of program using Revo Uninstaller. As you can see, all installed programs are listed here. After clicking on your desired software to be uninstalled, either you can choose uninstall or quick uninstall. If you go for uninstall, initially, Revo Uninstaller will use Windows default utility to uninstall your desired software. After completion, Revo Uninstaller scans for harmful leftovers and garbage, giving you 3 scanning modes respectively: safe, moderate and advanced. I would like to suggest you choose the advanced scanning mode. I'll show you how. After performing the installation process using Windows native utility, check Advanced option and click Scan button to detect potential leftovers. As you can see, Revo Uninstaller has detected registry items. Now, all you need to do is click Select All, then click Delete in order to remove registry items. After this, you need to click Next button. On the next window, Revo Uninstaller will show you remaining files and folders that you can get rid of by clicking Select All and then Delete. Congratulations! You have successfully uninstalled your desired software along harmful leftovers. Now a bit about Revo Uninstaller Pro Hunter Mode. What is Revo Uninstaller Pro Hunter Mode? I think the Hunter Mode on Revo Uninstaller is not a useful tool though, but you can say about it. Revo Uninstaller Pro Hunter Mode is a fun feature. When you click on Hunter Mode, Revo Uninstaller vanishes and you see the crosshairs of a rifle in its place. If you drag and drop it over a quick launch, taskbar and desktop icon, it brings a context menu giving you 8 options respectively: uninstall, stop auto start, kill process, kill and delete process for those software and services that have become unresponsive, open containing folder, search at Google for properties and cancel buttons. If you are not pleased with it, no problem, you can close it anytime by right-clicking upon it and choosing exit button and come back to the main interface. There are two praiseworthy tools inside Tools tab in addition to cleaning tools. Autorun Manager to enable and disable any startup item to make your Windows PC boot faster, and Unrecoverable Delete to permanently delete private data from hard drive, memory card, USB pen drive, external storage devices and recycle bin. Even a data recovery software cannot recover. But be careful while using Unrecoverable Delete tool. You may lose your data permanently. I forgot to mention another very useful tool called the Backup Manager. It is for those whose question, is Revo Uninstaller safe? Using Backup Manager, you can restore registry files of any uninstalled software at any time, if anything goes wrong. Please, do not skip full registry backup while uninstalling a software to get advantage of Backup Manager tool. So, this was today's video tutorial on how to use Revo Uninstaller to uninstall a program and get rid of harmful leftovers. I hope it's been helpful and useful for my respected subscribers, tutorialandreview.com readers and YouTubers. If I could not explain anything about Revo Uninstaller, then please do let me know using the comment section. I will try my level best to solve your problem. Stay blessed and stay tuned, and do not forget to click subscribe.